This is a wonderful day. It's the day of the inauguration of our children's library. We have been working till the last minute. They're still setting up the stage. Everything has been go, 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 go for the last, I don't know how long. But we are going ahead with it. We are having guests coming. The vice mayor is here. We have people from the different sponsors that are here. And we will just really enjoy being together and celebrate this wonderful victory. So welcome to you.
Well, it started out in a spare bedroom. Two turntables, and a microphone. I was flipping over 33s, working on rhymes and melodies, searching for some more of you and a little less of me. It's never been my dream to see my face in magazines. It's always been about the music, hoping God would use it to set some people free. But I can't say without a doubt, I never had it figured out. Lord, you've opened every door I've stepped through, yeah. And I tried to keep my head about me. I'm thankful for the friends around me. I'm thankful for you, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I'm thankful for you. On this road, and you come to my shows. Sometimes just a few of y'all, other times in droves. But you've been right there to rock with us. We come together, we lift him up. Seeing you there inspires me, puts a fire in me. It's never been my dream to read my name in magazines. It's always been about the music.
To more that I can be.
I said I was not gonna be emotional today, but it's just so great for me to be here with you, Vice Mayor, friends, people that have stood by us through thick and thin. You are here from Rafi. You have been with us for so many years. Iris, Jesse, from Treasure Island, I probably cannot name all of you, but it's very, very special that you are here with us today.
It's such a free feeling that you got me feeling. We're all good, all good, all good. I love this free feeling that you got me feeling. We're all good, all good, all good. Said I love that free feeling. We'll be right back.
aking pagkatao. 1, 2, 3!
Go!
Yay! So now the ribbon has to be cut.
And the library is officially open!
Okay.